Polish soldiers from Task Force White Eagle, along with Afghan National Police, meet with residents of a Spandi village in Afghanistan's Ghazni province. The team's mission is to get feedback from the residents regarding the success of recent cordon and search operations conducted by International Security Assistance Forces.